Hi friends, this is another video from Cape Creator, and today we will draw Batman. So we will start by drawing a straight line across the paper, then a curved line for the head, two lines widening from its edge and then narrowing to meet on his chin. Then we will draw his neck, shoulders and arms. So now we will draw his ears. The fair shape of his face. Then we will draw his mask covering his nose, cheeks and head. Then we will draw his nose, his eyebrows, eyes, some wrinkles around. Now, we will draw his lips, and his white chin. Then, we will move to his neck, shoulders covered by a cape ending on a point on his chest. This point will look like a U-shape. After drawing some wrinkles on his cape, we will draw the detailings of his shoulders, then his chest, a big bat emblem. So, after drawing the bat emblem, we will give a curvaceous figure to his mask and face to make it look real. After doing the inking, we will color. We will start by coloring this mask with black color. We will give shadow effect by exerting and relieving pressure from the color. We will exert pressure to make it dark when we have to draw the shadows, like those in the wrinkles of his cape. We will relieve pressure to show that light is falling on him, like some points on his cape, near to the dark points. Now we will move to his emblem. It does not need any shadow effect. So, there should be even tone. Now, we will move to the rest of his body. We will color his suit with grey color and with the same shade of shadows. After making the shadows, on the points on which light is not falling. We will move to his face, its skin color and shades of orange. Now we will use dark blue for the detailings. And now the Batman is ready. Please like and subscribe this video. And thanks for watching.